WMS Blue Boat slot machine. Before we start, please be sure to like and subscribe if you enjoy what you're going to see today, or enjoy if you're going. I messed up. Alrighty, so let's get this game started. Here we go. Come on, Dino, let's do this magic. I'm not sure why, but lately I have really been tripping on my roads. Let's bet 25 lines. See if we can get some big hits tonight. Hey, GL Slots. Thanks, Texan. I hope work's going well. And I hope... And I really did enjoy doing your logo. GL Slots says, 420 unscripted. This can be a wild stream if Simon bets max. I've never saw bonds on half the games that she's on. I've got the bonus a few times, but not really. And GL Slot says, Olio, that's a nice like have your own slot machine, so you do not worry about losing. He's definitely right. Hi, damn record fam Miami. Nice to see you. Melly loves slots. This machine does take actual cash, but because the way it is set up for home use, it does not accept. It doesn't. You cannot cash out at all. It does not have a ticket. So right now we're playing total bet of 30 at 25 lines. Oh, thank you, GL Slots. Simon Result and Spa, number one casino in America. Hey, Debbie Bonds. Come on, let's do it. Come on, my party, line it up. Come on, let's land it. Oh, thank you, Pistol Pam. I love this game. Hi, Mr. Classic TV 1980. Hi, Simon, get the bonus. Heck yes, let's do it. And let's get the games going. Has anyone played this game before? Hi, Avaya Slots. Let's do it, let's get the bonus. Come on, that eyes teases. I haven't got the bonuses are very far and few in between. And what it usually likes to do is it usually likes to tease me with two bonus symbols, and it never gives me the third one. Yes, I can do the. Hi, Jim Pennell, Rhino Slots, nice to see you. And GL Slots is asking, yes, Simon, do you have the ability to show the $3 bet or the 30 credit only? Yes, we can do 30 credits. 1 second. So we hit 25 lines and one line per credit. One credit per line for 30 credits. Come on, let's do it. Oh my gosh, what a tease. Nice, 400 credits, heck yes, that's what we're talking about here. Come on. So Melly loves slots. I believe I started with 1,500 credits. We have walked our way down to 1,406 cents. Alrighty. This game is a very, very volatile game, meaning that come on, cover it. Ah, no. GL Slot says, I'm really sad that someone did not reprogram this game to like 95% for you. The bonus is not coming, sad. Yeah, definitely not coming. At the moment, I have the bonus, the game set at 96%. The irony is it's a really tight game, not very volatile. Hey, Lucky Dog Slots, what's up? Nice to see you. I really do enjoy watching Vegas Best Ideas blogs too. They're a lot of fun, especially the light up sandals. And I find like on this game you can go like hours on. Oh come on, we needed the fourth roulette symbol. Come on. Woo! Heck yes. That's what I'm talking about. So, heck yes. So, 1 to 5, what microphone should I pick? What one? I think 1 to 5. I usually pick the middle one. All right, Number three, Mike. Alright. So let's see. We got Melly says love slot says number three. Elvira slot says five. GL slot says one. Alrighty. Hi, Simon. Nice to see you, Sonya J. So let's pick somewhere in the middle. Let's go like right here. Come on. Oh, music note. Here we go. Come on, let's do this. Come on, Dino. Get it going. Heck yes. Thank you, Molly. Love thoughts. Let's do it. Do it. Come on. Three spins left. Yes. Yes. Finally got a little win right there. That's what we're talking about. I haven't got... I do not have much luck on the bonus. Let's see if we can re-trigger. There have been many times when I've gotten this bonus and I got zero credits. Come on, Dino. Let's do your magic. Woo! And whenever... And yes. Come on. Last spin. Can we do it? Can we do it? Come on. Blocker. Never mind. Woo! Oh my gosh. I got that, baby. That's what we're talking about. Add it up. Add it up. Add it up. Woo! Heck yes. Nice. And we even got the ladies. Heck yes, that's what we're talking about. Come on, big win. And headphone warning. My love slots. So that's like the bonus. Heck yes, thank you everyone. Melly Love Slots, Lucky Dog Slots, come on, big money. And GL Slots is, GL Slots is asking, you ever played these Money Boss Lucky Dog Slots? I've never got a bonus in my lifetime. Come on, big money, let's bet max. Let's do max bet. Oops, nice, max bet. We are now at max bet since we got a big win. Betting 150 credits per spin. I do find that on my iPhone that I have to touch the screen to make the chat appear. So sorry if I not see the chats sometimes. I didn't notice that that was happening with Ross, where he had to touch the screen to get the chat to appear. Lucky Dog Slot says, haha, yep. We have gotten the bonus a handful of times, GL slots, but we bonus way more on other machines. Money's boss is hard to get. It is definitely hard to get. I couldn't agree more, Lucky Dog. I've seen some other videos of people playing like Jackpot Village Party, or like the Glitz game from WMS. Oops, we got to load up Tokyo again. We are out of credits. Hang tight, everyone. Of course, rejected that one. Let's see if it takes this one. Oh no. Houston, we might have a problem. Sorry about this delay. Finally it's taking the money. GL Slots is saying, it's just a tough game. I wonder if it's paid anyone. I do wonder the same thing. Alrighty, so we do have to reduce our bet to back to 30. Come on, bonus. Since the machine is being very fickle, we're now back in action. I do wonder, like, when Money Boss first came to the casino, did it pay out or not? Like when Game Force hit this dome. GL Slot says, I vaguely remember the Beach Ball version of Dean. Oh yes, that's the Dean Martin's Wild Pool Party. Oh, thank you, Jim. Player Rhino Peace Slots. Much harder peace, everyone. Rhino Peace. Harder peace. Come on, bonus. Let's do this. Sometimes I feel that on these games, you got to play around with your bet. Sometimes it's the irony is, sometimes when you max bet, I do think it's something to do with the percentages on maths. That the game does not pay out quite as well on max, which I do find a little ironic. come on, dollar signs. But I do like to play on all 60 lines. Nice. Sweet. That was a small but good win. So everyone, I'm curious, what is everyone's favorite kind of cookie? Since I'm doing a live cookie decorating stream tomorrow, and I'll be doing like a little chat / panel too, as we decorate cookies. Oh, sorry. Come on, lady. Nope. Come on. Ah, nope. Ah, why you gotta tease me? Come on, music. Nope. Also, if you get four of the same symbols here and two of the, and like all three of the bonus symbols right there, you get 20 free spins. Definitely, shortbread is a really good cookie. It does remind me of gingerbread, and Sonia Jane, sugar cookies are my favorite. I really do like how chewy a sugar cookie is, since it seems like you put a lot of butter in them. Yeah, whenever I bake cookies, I do have to cook some gluten-free, since I'm gluten-free preference. And when I make mixing cookies now, the gluten-free flour can be a little harder to work with and can dry out the cookies really quickly. So I find that I must put almond flour in the cookies. That's a really good one, macadamia nuts. I have not had macadamia in years. I think the last time I had a macadamia nut was when I was visiting one of my aunts who unfortunately passed away like years ago. And like we like, and I was like eating macadamia nuts at her house. That day they got actually a really creamy nut. I found the flavor a little rich, and I was like, whoa. Never forget the chocolate. Good call, Lucky Dog Slots. This game that seems to be drying up again. Looks like we might be in a very dry spell again. Since money burst games are actually like what people are saying, are known to pay out a lot of money, but then go really dry. Come on. I am curious, what game do you think pays the best? Like, what coin games pay the best? Nice. Come on, ladies. That is insane. I did not know that it took 100,000 liters of water to make 850 grams of macadamia nuts. The process is just amazing. I'm wondering like where do like macadamia nuts grow, and I don't know why I didn't need so much water. Melia Love Slot says get it go, let's get another bonus. Heck yes, that's what we're talking about here. Let's get another bonus. Debbie Bond says macadamia and white chocolate are my fave. I have never tried that combination before, but I do have some white chocolate chips that I will experiment with this weekend. Come on, roulette, nope. At one point, I got like three columns of wild parties. Hey, GT's nails and stuff. Nice to see you. I am curious, does anybody know any good recipes for macadamia and white chocolate cookies? That sounds delicious, GL Slots. I didn't know that they had yolk, peppermint, and hot chocolate. I'm wondering, I might go and definitely look up what Yolk is, because I don't think I'm familiar with that name. Come on. Nice. Thanks, Debbie Bonds. My email is itsaslotmachine@gmail.com. If you wish to send the recipe, yes, York peppermint patties. I will definitely try putting some York peppermint patties in my hot chocolate. And the crazy thing is, in Colombia, they put cheese in the hot chocolate. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Ah, right there, right there. Boo! 420, unscripted 420 is asking, where's Ross? I'm wondering the same thing, where Ross is. He seemed to have disappeared. Rossy Ross, where are you? I have not ate a York peppermint patty. I'm not sure like for how long, but probably like a year, since I only seem to eat them around Halloween when I get them in my trick-or-treat bowl. And because of like what's going on this year, we did not really get to trick-or-treat, which I do find unfortunate. Yep, Ross really is getting into some trouble. So, woo, heck yes. When Ross comes, let's ask, what trouble did you get into? And see what he has to say. I bet he's really living it up at Hoodles. Hopefully it's going well for him. Come on, come on. Woo, five of a kind right there. Sweet. Come on, Ross. So I think this is Ross. Wait, I think I found Ross. This is Ross right here. And this is Hoodles. Ross, Hoodles. Come on, Ross. Come on, Ross, give us a good luck. GL Slot says, need four Rosses in the left rear. Let's get four Rosses right here. And I bet when we do, Ross will be here. We would have found Ross. Come on, Ross. Ross, 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 Ross. So close. Bonus time. GL Slot says, four Rosses would pay huge. Oh my gosh. I'm literally dying right now because there's Ross, 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 but not in the right spots. Come on, Ross. You can do this. You got this, Ross. Four Rosses would have been right. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Nope. I'm not sure why, but whenever someone's like doing that, like the bonus cheese, I'm like eyes young. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Let me know if that gets repetitive. You got this? All right, now what? Let's try changing the denomination to 3 cents. All right. So let's go to 5 lines on 3 cents. See how long we last. Gotta change things up from time to time. See if we could get the machine to pay again. All right, not doing anything. Changing it back. Come on. Nope. Geo Slot says, well, come on. Oh my gosh. So Geo Slot says, you have a $100 denomination. What's that? Yep. a $3,000 minimum bet. Let's go here, see what happens. Zero credits. Sound of doom. Whenever I don't have enough credits, the machine's like beep, beep, beep. The sound of doom. So that'd definitely be like a $3,000 bet. Pretty insane. I would definitely need like more cash for that. Hopefully at some point I can get the ticket system set up so I can put, oh darn. Hopefully we can get the ticket system set up someday so we could put the tickets in and bet really high. It does sound like a lot of fun. Sorry about this delay. Does not seem to like the newer builds. Let's try this one, see if we have better luck. It really does sound like doom. No. Yep, it'd just eating my money up. I'm kind of tempted to try it now. They got a $100 bet. I'd probably only be able to bet one credit. And then I'd have to open up the machine, get all the money back. Come on, let's do this. Molly loves slots. I'm curious, how did you enjoy playing at the casino last night? And Sonia J is asking, how many machines do you have? Alrighty, so let's see, what machines do we have? We have Dean Martin's Wild Party / Crystal Forest. We can load up the Crystal Forest game into Dean Martin's Wild Party. Over here, we have a Christmas tree. We have IDT Wild Sevens, the IDT Double Diamond, and IDT Lotus Flom. So at the moment, I have 4 slot machines, but I'm really hoping to get my hands onto a WMS Blue Bowl too, so I can play some more games. And I also really hope to get myself a red, white, and blue someday in the way future. And a 3-way red, white, and blue, since it's a very fun game. Thanks, Sonia. And Melly says, Melly loves slots. She has it set on 96% and we still can't get the bonus. No hope. It's a lot of fun, GL slots. Would you want me to play some Lotus for GL slots? Would you like me to play some Lotus Flower today? And Debbie Bonds, my email is, it's a slot machine at gmail.com. It is my channel name without the apostrophe S, no spaces, and at Gmail. Hi, Lindley J, nice to see you. What's up? Thanks for coming by. That is sad to hear, Melody 6. I do wish that WMS could have maintained a larger presence at the casino. Ah! No Ross yet. And it does seem that WMS, that is Blue Bowl cannons, are a dying breed. And Geo Slot says, no, Simon, I know it's fun. You are great. I just mean, a gamble has no hope to bonds if you can't. I can definitely see why these games may not have been very popular since they're set so tightly and they don't bonus. Whenever a bonus doesn't appear very frequently, it kind of defeats the purpose or the fun of playing very much. It probably does make the average player feel like meh, which I do find sad. I do agree, Melody 6. Oh, you're very welcome, Debbie Barnes. I love making new cookies and trying new recipes, especially since I'm mainly quarantined at my house. Quarantine's been pretty difficult. It's been a really isolating experience in general. I really do miss seeing everyone in person. I really wish that there was like a real bonus where you spun the wheel and it gave you a credit amount of free games. Kind of like Buffalo Revolution. And Melody says, I had a small bonus, but on the small money bets. Alrighty, good idea, Melody 6. Let's see if the less line method works. As as gotten as taken from SD guy? GL Slot says, that Crystal Forest can be good if you get a lot of spins. Reminds me of Mulan. Definitely does. It's, I feel that they use the same game, but the same game map, but they use different symbols. So instead of cows, there's fairies. And like, and it's like, and like, on Crystal Forest, the bonds does hit way more frequently. What I really like about it on Crystal Forest is as the wheels cascade, you literally get to build up to the bonds, which is very exciting. Come on, dow sign, dow, dow, dow. Nope, wrong place, wrong time. I once got a thousand credit bonus on Crystal Forest. That was the best bonus I've gotten on that game. Has anyone played Crystal Forest before? Or had a good experience on Crystal Forest? Yes, I saw that game, the remake, and I remember seeing SD guy cursing at the return to Crystal Forest when I gave him his bonus. I remember like on return to Crystal Forest, there was like a tree that would like blow on like the screen and like a bunch of wilds would come. Yep, definitely Melody 6. And I do agree that feature's really neat. It's one of the games that I really hope that they'll own someday. He really is, Sonya J. I actually do think, I'm not sure if I remember this correctly, because I remember watching that video really late at night when it was like blowing, like he might have actually leaned up like this and blew on the screen. Do you guys want me to play some Double Diamond to switch things up? He really is. That's a really good analogy. I don't know if I've got that one GL Slots. He's definitely a legend. I really hope to meet him in person someday. And I really do like SD's like chemo. It's like really outlandish. Like it reminds me of South Park or like Rick and Morty. Would anyone like me to play some Double Diamond, or should we keep playing Dean Martin's Wild Party? Thanks, Molly. Come on, come on. Dice, dice, dice. Nope. Paco, it's okay. Paco. Sonya J says, play Lord's Flum. Hang tight, everyone. We'll be right back to Dean Martin. Got to power on Lord's Flum. So sorry if the stream looks a little weird for a few moments. Yeah, walking with one hand in the dark. 1 second. Sorry about the dark screen, everyone. Try and get my other slot machine powered up. Paco, it's okay, Paco. And here's the dog, Paco. Oh, sorry about this. Here you go. Here's Paco. Hey, Paco, can you say hi, everyone? And give everyone a ton of good luck. Paco says, hey, everyone, what's up? Nice to see you all. Giving you all a ton of good luck when you guys go to the casino. Here's Lotus Flower, it's getting powered up. I really do love Dean Martin. He's one of my favorite games, but like GL Slot says, he's very stingy. So sometimes you do have to switch it up and play another game. Aw, thank you. Paco, please be on your best behavior. He is my sister's dog. My older sister got him, but unfortunately, her landlord said no dogs, so she had to get rid of him. And he ended up coming to us. My younger sister adopted him. Aw, hey, Easy's Beard. Nice to see you. Hello, Easy's Beard. Hey, Paco. Alrighty, let's go back to Dean Martin while we wait for Lotus Flower to boot up. Here we go. They do. Yeah, little notes, they can take the fun out of everything. Hey, Paco, come on up. Come on up to my bed. Whenever I play my slot machine, he loves to sit next to me like this. Hey, Paco Choco. Hey, Paco. Aw, thank you. Easy has really gotten a big beard going. I hope that Easy grows his beard out until it gets to his belly button or to his chest. Come on up. Boo. I do hope that Easy comes by to meet his beard. Come on, come on, come on. Lady. Nope. Alrighty, let's give Dean Martin a few more spins. And for a little bit, we'll pop on over to Lotus Flower. To see if Lotus Flower is even luckier. That's so cool. GL Slots is asking, Simon, have you ever gotten the full rosters on the left side? Unfortunately, never did. And GT says, OMG Simon, my granddaughter and I rescued a puppy that looks exactly like yours. Her daughter has him, his name is Romeo. Oh, that's so adorable. I'm amazed that your daughter's dog looks just like him. I'm wondering, what year did your daughter get her dog in? We got Poco like a year ago, since last September. Noah says, I am dead. Poor Easy has a troll for every body part, basically. Yep, he does. Somebody needs to be Easy's sunglasses, because Easy's sunglasses are technically part of his body. GL Slot says, do not cross Easy. You get 45 dislikes quickly from every body part. And I still can't get over the fact that GD's dog looks just like Poco. I do wonder if they're from the same litter. And also, like, another thing is that I do wonder about is that we have, like, a similar dog, a dog that looks just like Poco in the neighborhood. And I do wonder if they're all from a similar litter. It would be really crazy if they were. Easy's body parts are at work again. Imagine if every one of Easy's body parts showed up, except for Easy himself. Come on, Vanis. Alrighty, three more spins, then we're moving on to Lotus Flower. So, Melly Love Slot says, hey Simon, can you tell me if Mighty Catch Auto Link is a Link game? I'm not exactly sure, but I do believe it might be an Auto Cash game. Or I think Mighty Cash might be it's a game within its like its own category of games. I'm not exactly sure. At the moment, I'm having a massive brain fart. So hey, Caroline Woods, nice to see you. What's up? Glad you're here. I can Google it real quick. Let me get my other phone. Oh no. Let me get my other phone. Hey, I hope you feel better too, Caroline. Googling Mighty Cash right now. Aww. Gigi's Now Stuff says, we got him in Yuma, Arizona, so probably not. He's a mix of a terrier, and I don't know what else. Same here. I'm not sure what else Paco is. He seems to be like a mix of a chihuahua terrier. And how big is your sister's dog? Hi, Brian P. Nice to see you. What's up? I do believe that Mighty Cash is within his own gaming family. And Mighty Cash is not a link game. Alrighty, now I'm really chasing the bonus. Alright, you're very welcome. So let's go on over to Lotus Flower. 1 second, gotta get the tripod. Hang tight, everyone. Sorry about the delay. Gotta get over here. Because the door latch does not work properly. 1 second, sorry about all of this delay. Because the door latch does not work properly, I must put my phone on my tripod, and as I play Lowest Floor, I must hold these two things in so that the machine thinks the door is shut. So it does take a little bit of maneuvering to set up this game. Alrighty, and gotta get tripod a little bit low so we can see the credits. Hang tight, everyone. Thank you, everyone, for your patience. That is so cool. I can definitely see the season being trans tuned. Here we go, 20 lines. Let's play. Gotta crank up the volume. Now we're talking. Lotus Flaw is not as stingy. Come on, lily pad. Nope. I can definitely see some retrends. Come on, Miss Quotes. And I am curious, like, what year did she get her dog in? Definitely dragonflies. Come on, dragonflies. Let's go. Come on. Ah, what a massive tease again. Thanks a lot, Nelly. I do call the slot machine Nelly. That's her name. So sometimes you might hear me say, come on, Nelly, do it. Give me the bonus. Come on, dragonflies, you got this. And like, for popcorn, I remember getting him, like, when he was like literally the size of my hand. He was like, when he first got Paco, he was from like here to here. That's how big he was from like the 10 to the 9. Yes, Melly, give her the bonus, definitely. Nelly, yes, let's get the bonus. Oh, thank you. I'd definitely love to see a picture of Gigi's nails and stuff. It is crazy that we did that. We might have identical dogs. Sometimes you really gotta tease the machine, and the machine really teases you. Nothing is bonusing today, which is kind of a bummer. Hi, T-Town Gamble, nice to see you, what's up? I really did enjoy seeing MJ, I really do. Woo! Heck yes! That's what we're talking about here! Woo! Bonus initiated. On full volume, touch the 10 free spins. Sorry, the music's going to be a little bit loud. Heck yes, that's what we're talking about here. Paco, it's okay, Paco. Woo! Let's do this. Hey, Paco, it's okay, Paco. Sometimes when the bonus music goes loud, Paco, like, barks, he does get nervous. It's okay, Paco, it'll be over soon, it's okay, Paco. Come on, re-trigger, let's do it, get it, go, woo, re-trigger. I have not gotten to re-trigger on this one before. Oh, I might have got it in like one live stream, and that was it. Hey, Paco, it's okay, Paco. The music will be done soon, Paco. If you're curious, this is Paco. He says hey again. He does get nervous about the music. Oops, sorry about that. I do wish I GeoSots. Simon, you got a game menu for the multi-game. Do you have it disabled? Woo! I do not have a multi-game on this machine, but I wish I did. Unfortunately, this is a single game cabinet, game king. But that's definitely another one of my projects is to convert this machine into a multi-game machine. Probably sometime after college, when I have like the resources to get another MPU and some more game chips. Yeah, it was a sad bonus. One second, gotta shake out my hand. Alright, we're back. Sometimes some bonuses can be very, very skimpy. You do need a new CPU and a whole lot of chips, that's correct. So this machine will take a lot of time to change into a new game. I do get nervous whenever I am like messing around with the game chips because they can be sensitive to static electricity and they can break easily. So, and this is like a very special game, so I must be really careful with it. Nice, five of a kind. Alrighty, let's give this game a few spins. Then we'll head back on over to Dean Martin's Wild Party. Since this game is not doing very much today. Alrighty, last spin. Then we'll go back to Dean Martin for the party, for some more Wild Parties. 1 second, gotta get my phone out to tripod. Hang tight, everyone. Paco says, hi again. Hey, boy. Gotta go back to Dean now, Dean. Oh, thank you, GL Slots. Simon, I'm telling you, if you really want to work at a casino, you know, all you would have to do is have a conversation you have with a lot of knowledge. Oh, thank you. I would definitely bring up a lot of knowledge When I'm getting interviewed by the casino. I do hope to work at one a few days. Hey, Handy Danny Crafts, nice, what's up? How are you doing? And how are your boats doing? Come on, Willa, WMS Blue Boat, Willa. Let's do this. Dean's been very stingy again. Thank you so much, everyone, for being here. If you haven't already, be sure to give a thumbs up if you enjoy what you see and hope to see more videos like this. Also, don't forget to turn on your notifications because I could be going live at any time. And you're very welcome, Sonia J. We're going to definitely be playing Dean Martin for a little bit longer. And we might pop back over to Lord's Flow if Dean continues to like be stingy and not pay us. And Handy Danny Craft says, things are all good, thanks. Boards are doing well, glad to hear. Are your boards getting anything special for Christmas or for the holidays? Come on, you're kidding me. You gotta be kidding me, that's right. Yes. Thought that was a line. Nope, wrong. Wild, wild, wild. Fill it up, fill it up. GL Slot says, it is one of the few games with premiums turning to wild. Most games turn the non-premiums to wild. Like Red and Gold, it makes it unique. It really does. I didn't realize that Lord's Flaw turned like the premiums to the wild. What are you cooking, Melody 6? Handy Dandy Craft says, haha. Talking Jack are getting peace and quiet. Nice. The baby love boat are getting, finding new homes and voodoo's getting spoiled, but that isn't new. Aww. I'm glad you're getting some peace and quiet. And ready hope to send the new love boats. I really hope to get to go to like a new house. And like speaking of food, I'm probably gonna be making some like chicken wings for dinner. I'm not quite sure yet. Come on, music notes. Woo! Heck yes. Here we go. Oops. And a trance with me. Frog is getting extra snuggle time. Oh, that is sweet. I'm glad Frog is, yeah, bonus the hard way. Oh, that is so delicious, my love thoughts. Garlic bread really makes my mouth water. And that's the one thing I really do miss since I am gluten-free. We got free spins going. Closing time. Come on. Woo! Yes, 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 yes. Woo! Ladies! Woo! The ladies are coming. Here's Ross. Ross is doing a good job right there. That is delicious. Go, 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 go. Oh my gosh, huge win. Heck yes. I've never gotten the ladies show up before. All right, tonight. Love the bonus music. Melody 6, I'm curious. Are you growing garlic cloves in your garden? Oh my gosh, lady. Oh my god. Nice. Two spins to go. Me. And do a trance with me. I just love seeing the lines count up. Oh, thanks, Molly. Love slot. Spinal spin. Nice. And really tight tonight. I would definitely get a hold of Jackpot Party Village people. That would definitely be more epic. Oh, same here, Pastor Pam. He's one of my favorite singles. And I also really like Frank Sinatra and they have really smooth voices. So the reason I might be talking a lot or playing on the music is so that this music doesn't get tagged. Right, tonight. Oh my gosh, they're dancing. Nice, here we go. GL Slots is Village People, my number one favorite game. I definitely work on getting hold of Village People.
How lucky can one guy be? I've kissed her.
Nice.
She kissed me.
Sweet. We're way ahead. Awesome. Oh, thank you. I really love the big bonus. Heck yes, that's what we're talking about here. Come on, Ross. Village People, hi Sarah D, nice to see you. This is definitely an oldie but goodie, but a very hard to win on game. I kind of think that's why the casinos took this game out, because like everyone was saying it was really hard and it may not have been very popular. Ross says, okay, time to land full. Ross is here. That's right, got to land the Rosses. Hey, MJ, true to you. Thank you. And also, hi, T-Town. So I forgot to say hi to you earlier. That's when we got the bonus. Dean Martin, my favorite Dean Martin songs are Ain't That a Kick in the Head, Go, 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 and in this entire Christmas album, along with Everyone Finds Someone to Love. MJ, true to you. How are things going at your place? I also saw your live yesterday where you were showing off all this like new jewelry. This is jewelry / facial / makeup and all. Come on, cards. I'm glad to hear MJ choose to you. We did have some snow the other day. It was like only an inch, but it was like very beautiful light snow fall. It was like powdered sugar. How many inches did you get? Let's get four Rosses. Come on, Dino Ross. I can imagine. So MJ true to you. Psych. Rachel Sot says, wait, so the top symbol is Ross, correct? Or is it the money? I thought it was Ross. Who just checked money green? All right, so let's check the pay table. Let's see what the symbols are. So the top symbol is wild party, then the next symbol is Ross says what? Then it's the money, and then it's the hoodoo checks. So these are the symbols, Ross, money, hoodoos, checks. And let's see if Ross comes through for us. I think we've got all nice, like, that must be so nice. Instead of Dean Martin's Wild Party, this game should be Ross says what's Wild Party. Geo slots. And whenever it snows, it does feel quite nice, except when you have to drive in it or like walk around in it. That's when the snow becomes a pain. Otherwise, it's like a very lovely sight, especially when it's like sprinkled on top of the aspen trees, the evergreens. And I do enjoy going to the mountains when it snows. Come on, Hoodoo Chicks. Come on, Dino. Ross says what? And money. Land it. Come on. Why do you have to be here instead of there? It is definitely is MJ. I really do like going into the mountains and like seeing like it is like literally like a winter wonderland of like trees, like when there's evergreens covered for miles on end with like all the snow on it. The snow that I do have the hardest time is when the snow is very wet and very wet, very sticky. Then it makes for very slicky roads and it breaks a lot of branches. MJ. And MJ says, love it. Hoodoo Chicks makes me laugh. Yo, right, GL slots. Of all things, I have never been inside of Hoodoos. I might go at some point, like maybe like next year. Or when I am in Vegas, then I might go to Hoodoos to see what it is all about. I have been there, Melody 6. It is a beautiful garden. I did go down. I do remember seeing like all these like crazy like rock formations, and just how stunning like the red rocks were. That startled me. That startled me right there. That eyes catching me by surprise. I did go to like Red Rocks, I think for like a school trip in 12th grade, like it in 2007. GL Slot says, what about you, Melody 6? Have you been to the Garden of the Gods? If you did go, I'd love to hear how it was, and I hope we can go again someday. GL Slot says, MJ, we were all worried about where Ross went. His life ended at Hoodoos. Simon is naming the characters hilarious. Oh, thank you, GL Slots. I love giving characters some names. And I'm wondering what symbol should be easy life symbol. What symbol do you want to be your symbol since we're naming symbols? I can definitely see the blue music note being Melody 6. Come on, let's do this. I'm wondering, has anyone heard from Ross yet? And do you know if Ross is live again? Oh no, here we go again. GL Slot says, Ross is either all right, he's either gambling or seeing Hoodoo's waitress. Melody 6 says, he might be checking the machines, good point. He really does, same him. I do agree, MJ Slots. No, sorry, MJ, true to you. He does have a good sense of humor when he's playing the games. And that's like definitely a good idea for him to be checking out all the machines to see what one's paying tonight before he goes live. GL Slot says, He is moved those in a smoothie. I do remember seeing Ross cooking up an apple smoothie at some point. It was like the recipe was like water, ice, and something. And it did look, and I might give it a try someday since I do like to cook up smoothies in the food processor. My mom is also really big into smoothies, especially with chocolate milk, frozen chives, and bananas mixed up together, and you get a really good smoothie. And I'm curious, Geo Slots, also, what do you mean by he is smoothies in a smoothie? Thank you, everyone, for your thumbs up. You are very welcome. I really love this game. I'm starting to love this game again, even though it's very tight machine. So we're definitely going to keep playing. And Ross definitely is, MJ, true to you. I really do love smoothies. And I might make myself that smoothie tomorrow morning. You should definitely try it too, and let me know what you think. I'd love to hear your opinion. Also, kind of a nice thing about this game, you know, is because it's like Blue Ball 2. I'm like sitting here, and I can push the spin button with my feet. Kind of like a random thing, but that's what I do sometimes, or when I'm playing. Come on, Lucky Toes. I consider my toes to be lucky sometimes. And so I have like one hand free to hold my phone, and the other hand free to play not copyrighted music whenever Go 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 or Ain't That the Kick in the Head plays. So I just hit one of the songs and other music plays, non-copyrighted music. So that's how I play Dean Martin's Wild Parties. Go Go Go, come on and dance with me and do a trance with me. Go Go Go. All right, nice to see you, Hand Danny Crafts. And thank you so much for stopping by, it means a lot. I really hope things are going well for you. It really is your thoughts. I really wish that I could have seen Dean Martin perform it live, but unfortunately, I was born a few years too late. Go, go, go. This really makes you want to dance. And next time, yep, got the lucky toes. I'm curious, the next time I do a live stream, what socks should I wear? Nice. Oh, what a tease right there. I thought we were going to get like some like on Wilds right there. I don't think I've gotten full screen of Wilds before. Awesome. Yep, the Grinch socks. I will definitely keep an eye out for the Grinch socks today. I'm wearing elf socks. Sorry, it's kind of hard to see, but here's like the little jingles. And also, let me know if I ever sound boring, because I do have a speech disorder that makes it really hard for me to carry or to maintain conversation sometimes. And also let me know if you need me to repeat something. Come on, Ross. Big booms incoming. Let's do it. Let's get them big wind, big booms. Heck yes, baby. Dow signs. Thank you, Mr. Classic TV 1980. Aw, thanks. I would definitely keep going. I definitely keep going as I am. I do give my slot machine eyes. Here's my slot machine with its eyes. With her eyes. I'm waiting for the same thing, 2 GL slots. I will do wonder when Ross is going to come. And well, and maybe if you do have Ross on Messenger, may someone please message Ross and ask how are things going for you and are you okay? I do hope Ross is okay. I'm starting to get a little worried. Thanks, GL slots. Thanks, Jill. Oh, so close. I do. Yeah, I'm not sure why, but whenever someone doesn't show, whenever like, someone yeah, says they're going to be someplace and they're not where they are, or after like an hour, I do get nervous and like I do get worried for them. Oh, thank you, Melody Love Slots. You're very welcome. Thank you. Also, let me know if anybody else is going live. Angel Sot says, you're talking about Ross though. Simon, he does it a lot, so I do think sometimes life does get busy. Thanks for the heads up, GL Slots. I do, thanks. Definitely thanks for the heads up. I'll keep that in mind the next time I start to Voy. I do hope he's enjoying his time in AC. I am wondering, is anybody else in AC this week? I can imagine so, Debbie Bonds. He must be having a good time napping and dreaming up good dreams. I bet he's having good dreams right now. And I definitely cannot wait to see him play tonight at 6 p.m. tonight, 6 p.m. Mountain Standard Time. Nice hit. Come on, bonus. Right now, we are chasing the bonus. I can imagine some. T-Down Gamble is asking what's wrong with Ross. I'm not saying that anything is wrong with Ross. And I think he's just fine. But I do get worried since he did not show up in the chat. And GL Slot, oh well, I got a lot of the more money. GL Slot says, I'm guessing he made some new friends at Hoodles and is getting the inside scoop at NAC. Hopefully he is. GL. G-Town, hopefully I'm serious. I am not sure why, but that WMS ended up making this game so tight and so stingy. Like a fellow once said, why are you so stingy? Alright, time to rub the machine for good luck. I sometimes do. I really do hope that after the pandemic lifts, that I can invite. I'm really hoping that after the pandemic lifts, that I can invite some people up to Simon Cleef Casino. We'd definitely love to do some collaborations up here and some live streams with all of you. And JL Slot says he was asking questions to people in his live about gambling. That's what I said. I get it now. Thank you. I hope his gambling dreams get to come true tonight. And I do finance good to talk to people to figure out where the hottest machines are, the best paying. Alrighty, alright, so let's go back to Lotus Flower, do a few more spins on Lotus Flower, and see if we can get any luck on him. Dean Martin's letting us down again. Gotta get everything situated. Hang tight, thank you for your patience. Here we go, 1 second, gotta tighten it. Let's play some Lotus Flower again. See if we can get anything on Lotus Flower. Come on, let's do it. Nice, heck yes, wild, woo! Let's see what our win is. Gotta turn on the volume slightly. It's a little loud. Oh, I bet he is. At this rate, I bet Ross is gonna have a date with him. Or maybe a few. I bet on Ross's stream, it is going to definitely be a ladies' night. All right, volume up. It feels like this volume turns up exponentially. Like you can have it on the lowest volume, then you put on like the next volume, and then it goes boom, very, very loud. Now what? Woo, heck yes. Now that both these games are frustrating me, hang tight everyone, I'm powering up Double Diamond. The last games are being very frustrating tonight. Double Diamond it is. Would anyone like to play, pardon me, would anyone like to play some Double Diamond? All of the games that we're playing tonight were being very stingy. Alrighty, now we're playing some Double Diamond, max bet Double Diamond. The most score time. Sorry about that weird sound. I'm not sure what's wrong with this game. With the speaker, but it makes that sputter, sputter, sputter. I'm definitely working on fixing it. Let's do it. Let's get this Double Diamond. Oh, with the T there. Nice. I did put a new speaker on Double Diamond, and unfortunately, this speaker's not doing like it's supposed to do it. Hello, Anza, Zaza, Slot Adventures. Sorry if I messed up your name. It's going quite well. Thanks for asking. And let's get it. I do wish that things were going slightly better, but pandemic fatigue is definitely a real thing. And GL Slots is okay, Simon. Lifetime stats How many times have you hit three diamonds? All right, so if now I've only hit three diamonds one time, but I hope you get some more diamonds. And one line is definitely rough. It is very, one line is just like Dean Martin Vile Party. It hardly pays. I do have a five liner right here. 15 credits per line max, but at 75 credits. Unfortunately, it was not a hand pay since we were betting on pennies, and it was like equivalent to like 150 something, which I'm blanking on the exact amount. I wish it was hand pay. If we were betting on dolls, it would have definitely been a hand pay for Shelm. Nice. This game's really paying so far. The moment it starts to not pay, we will be switching back to Dean Martin's Wild Party to see if we can get that one to pay. Nice. I guess this might have meant to be a double diamond. It must have been meant to be a double diamond day, since double diamond's paying out the best out of all three games. I do find it funny that the game that you expect to pay the least always seems to pay the most, and the game that you want to pay the most pays the least amount. Come on, diamonds, diamond, diamond, diamonds. Diamonds. Has anyone gotten three double diamonds before? Alrighty. Yeah, that's a bummer. I do hope you get some GL slots. Because the speaker's being pretty annoying, let's open up this machine. And here's the inside of a slot machine. We're going to be removing this speaker right now. This goes bye-bye. If I can get it out. Hang time on. Thank you for your patience. Alright, so this speaker can go bye-bye. And that's the inside. And this is the inside of a slot machine. This, the MPU, the backplane, the reels. Oh, that's the worst. That's the worst feeling, Lorenzo, to get teased. I was teased like that the other night when I got two double diamonds and nothing. And GL starts asking, do they have the handles locked? Do they have the handles locked to keep them from tilting? I do think that they lock the handles up. And my machine does not have anything. And they usually have four bolts, like where the duct tape is, to bolt the machine to the floor, so that the machine stays on, so the machine does not fall over. Unless somebody forcefully knocks it over, like an angry gambler. So let's see if we can close the machine up one-handed. It's gonna be kind of hard to do. Oops. Gonna have to put down the phone 1 second. Be right back, everyone. As I try to battle, as I try to get the door to close, I'll be real quick. Alrighty, and we're back in action. Nice. I'm not sure why, but this sound of like of the reel spinning reminds me of Daddy Long Legs Spiders. Like the spider from James and the Giant Peach. It's kind of weird, but I do associate certain sounds with certain visuals. And GL Sot says, I saw a video 3 years ago. A dude sat down the tote. Sat down the tote star. Sat down, started recording on a pinball. 25-cent denomination, bet 25, 75, two or three times, bang, three double diamonds. And he was like, I'm on, full blown top, bang. That sounds very epic. I have not seen that video before, but I do hope to see it someday. I hope to stumble across it. I can't believe that he won $60,000. Definitely a jackpot of a lifetime. Same here, MJ, true to you. Love when the charities start coming. Definitely sounds like it. I do. Do you remember the title? I definitely want to watch it if I can find it. Thanks, GeoSlots. Definitely will take a watch. Now I'm very curious. Alrighty, a few more spins on Double Diamond, and we're going back to Dean Martin's Wild Party. Alrighty, final spin on Double Diamond, backup spin, and after Dean Martin we go again. Alrighty, everyone, we're going back to Dean Martin's Wild Party, moving on to this machine. Come on, Dino, let's do it. Come on. Nope. Oh, thank you, Lorenza. I did originally, I was splitting my room with my two sisters, and they decided to both move out of the room. It was like really lucky to get this giant space. Unfortunately, it's very hot in the summer, but when the pandemic ends, I would definitely invite you over to play all the slot machines. And that's what I'm literally doing all day, is playing my slot machines. Since there's not very much to do, since in-person school got shut down, and like a lot of things got shut down at the moment, and the world was very cold. But thank you so much. That is awesome. GeoSlots says, right, Lewins, give me one of the corner's tall boys. I'll sit down with a book and categorize wins for months. I really do hope that you get coronas. And there's like definitely, in that game definitely does provide a lot of wins. It'd probably take me like weeks to categorize all of the Dean Martin wins. Yeah, isn't the Corona's tall boy like literally like this, like up to my ceiling, and like giant reels, colossal reels. Oh my god! Woo! That I'm talking about here. Heck yes! Woo! Oh my gosh! Never had a screen like that before. Awesome! Woo! Heck yes! Gotta get a screenshot. Definitely amazing. It did pay 2,500 credits. Hi, Sautology. Nice to see you. Thank you, Sautology. This kind of Alex saw the hit coming. I'm like, oh my gosh, is it for real? GeoSlot says, oh, like Game of Thrones, a game that costs so much to play, but you. but you never see features that you know. I have played like $500 down Game of Thrones, and I see nothing. I hear it's a very tight game too, since it's a licensed property, and they have a really tight, the tightest payback percentage that they can legally have. You too, Santa Haji. Happy holidays to you. Are you doing anything for the holidays? I do need to turn on the Ross Bankroll protection, and the bankroll is kind of dwindling. The cash that I have right now, is only for my slot machines, and it is my random cash that I put into my slot machines is my rainy day money. And in case something goes really, really wrong, that money never gets touched or spent. It's kind of strange, but I do. Like, I always like to have like emergency funds in case your house gets caught on fire or like something goes terribly wrong. Come on. Woo! Heck yes. What microphone should I pick? 1 to 7. Bonus time, that was what we were talking about. Come on, bonus time, heck yes. What microphone should I pick? 1 to 5, 1 to 7. All right, so microphone number 1. Heck yes, we got a Ross, woo! Thanks for the gut instincts. Bull Ross is right here. That's what we're talking about. Woo! Ross. And the Ross with me. We got Bull Ross. Come on, we trickle. Ross is not paying. Last spin. Come on, Ross. You can do it. Woo! Finally, a little sifting. Ross showed up. He showed up. Big and great, nice, loud and proud. Over time, love. Oh my gosh, look at this. 6,000 credits. Woo! I know we were way close to the full screen. That would have been a really good one. Definitely couldn't agree more. Woo! Would have really loved a nice last rub, but this is a really good one. I'm not sure, but I just love to listen to this music. And I really love Dino's backup singles. Here we go. Woo! Yes, that was like a 2000.
Can one guy be? I kissed her and she kissed me. Like the fella once said, ain't
you had a cake in the hand. Woo! That's what we're talking about here. That's awesome. Sweet. We're way up again. Sorry, I had to hold my other phone in front of the screen. Now, like, once again, fight the music thing and all. Had to hold it up. Sorry if I was blocking the view. Definitely very rare. Mega hit. 220. Gotta take a screenshot of that so I don't forget. Sorry, I'm blocking. Oh, sorry, my finger's blocking the camera again. I don't have the best coordination sometimes with my phone and all. Woo! Come on, can we re-trigger it? Nope. That would definitely produce a 10,000 times win. Definitely for sure. Every one of you is bringing a lot of good luck tonight. Thank you for all of your good luck tonight. Come on, let's keep this party going. He is not that is so true, GL Slots. He isn't stinging during the bonus rounds. And the other crazy thing about Dean is he's not very stingy. It's like he can either go from stingy to like giving you a lot. This is a slot machine. Hey, let's market you. This is my slot machine. It's a WMS Blue Bowl 2. It's a personally owned slot machine for entertainment purposes only. 77777. That's what we're talking about. A lot of good luck right there. GL Slot says, hey, is that a let's market you? That's right. That's a let's market you. Nice to see you. What's up? King of GL Slots is the king of picking the Ross bonus. He like literally picked microphone number one and like Ross came out to party. Come on, Ross. Definitely. That sounds so good right now. Some eggnog and a slice of pecan pie. Pecan pie is my favorite pie, and I do like eggnog. I like rich, creamy flavor of eggnog. For a second, I mistaked Ross as the bonus symbol. They're like so similar in colors. Now I'm starting to get a little hungry for some pecan pie. I might make some pecan pie filo tonight for dessert. Definitely is. Let us market you. It's one of my grandparents. I believe my grandparents used to make it quite a good bit since they were from New Orleans. Have you put up a tree? I'm curious. Speaking of decorations, I'm already six wondering the same thing too. Do you guys put up trees? Nice. Heck yes. Pay lines for days. I'm curious, who puts up a tree? That is so true. That's the same way with the bags of popcorn in my house. Literally every time someone passes, more and more popcorn keeps disappearing from the bag. And Melody and Claude Archison says, I bought a lemon pound cake and a pecan pie two days ago. Every time someone comes by the house, they keep getting smaller, smaller, and smaller. We have green leaves and big red bows. That is so lovely. And they must be very delicious. I can see why these all disappear so quickly. Especially if I'm invited to your house, it's free pie. Same here. Count me in too. If I ever see pie at somebody's house, it's game over. It's game over. The pie is getting eaten, every bit of it. Except for the crust, since I'm unable to eat crusts. What kind of pies do you like? Do you like? Let us market you. Come on, what a tease again. Oh my gosh, that's too funny. GL Salt says, the only guest snack that doesn't usually disappear is Grandma's hard candy dishes. The circles have been the same. She dusts them off. I kind of wonder how long they've been. Quite frankly, I don't want to know, but I'm curious too. I do believe I had some hard candies when I used to have an origami business from 10 years ago, and they're hard as little rocks. Definitely. Couldn't get better than that. Gigi's nails and stuff. Never forget the whipped cream. That what makes a pie is a pound of whipped cream. Jill says, I like to mix it up on my table for guests. You may see Twinkies. I would definitely love to be one of your guests to see all your delicious food out there. That is awesome. That's awesome, Saltology. I'm like really craving some fresh baked good right around now. Oh, bonus. Nope, no bonus. So fresh baked goods it is. Some of my favorite fresh baked goods are pies. Our pies, fresh leche cake, tiramisu, cannolis, and cinnamon rolls. Unfortunately, some of them are very hard to find good quality gluten-free versions since I'm gluten sensitive at the moment, but hopefully I can have some gluten again. Come on, I'm really craving a bonus. Hey, Mom. Do you want to say hi? Yeah, Mom doesn't want to say hi. She came on up with the dog. Yeah, the dog's not running after my mom. He is always thrilled to see my mom. Yeah, for pecan, for pie in general, I do find that warming up pie can really make the flavors meld together, and it's like really bring out the flavors. But definitely do not warm up cheesecake. I made that mistake before, where I warmed up some cheesecake and it melted all over the place. Big mistake. It tasted like melted ice cream. GL says, I want to see if I can pick Ross again. It's a 1-in-12 shot. It is. Let's see if GL can pick Ross again. I'm praying that the opportunity comes again for the come on bonus. So that we can pick Ross. And have Ross do his magic. Twinkies. They do sound delicious. I might try making some homemade Twinkies. At my house, we do not have very much junk food because my mom, she's very into organic food and being very healthy. Hey, Captain Retro, nice to see you. What's up? Sorry, I missed your Wild Party pinball machine games, but I'd definitely love to see you playing some Wild Party pinball. So I'm like, sorry, Mike, if I'm butchering the name. And Captain Retro says, I played this a few times at the casino in Cherokee, NC. It's very fun. It's fun. The music is great. Definitely is. I love the music. Some of my favorite music. Yeah, did you get the bonus very many times? As we play today, we discovered that the bonus is very far and few in between, and it is a very stingy game. It is a touchscreen version, so Captain Retro, definitely a touchscreen. Here's the pays. So you can like touch the screen and you have the buttons. Right now I'm playing the game with my thumb, so I can hold my phone in my other hand. It is a WMS upright blue board cabinet with a CPU run next inside. Oh, thank you, Captain Retro. That's the nice thing about the lowered button panel is you can like literally reach it with your leg. Come on, woo, bonus time. Captain, yeah, outside CL slots, yell up, pressure's on. Running 12 shot to pick Ross says what? Aw, thank you, MLA Love Slots. Aw, I really adore you, my friend. I enjoy watching you. You're such a beautiful, sweet, my beautiful friend. Aw, thank you. Everyone says three. Come on, GL Slot, you got this. You got the magic. The magic touch. Yes, let's get it. GL Slot says she has all set to 96% Captain Retro and still didn't bonus, but she did get a 2,000 times win on Dean Martin's button left button. Captain Retro says to the left. Everyone says three. All right, so let's go with three. What did you say, GL Slots? One, two, three. GL says four. Three, four, three, four. Ah, we didn't get Dina. We didn't get Ross. Sorry, guys. Maybe next time? Come on, retrigger. Woo! Five more spins, that's what we're talking about here. First time I got a retrigger on this, it's okay, GL Slots. My phone does lag from time to time. Captain Retro. Wish we got a stack of cash too. Alrighty, girl, let's do this. Come on, wild. Come on, big payout. Woo! Somersault for good luck. It is. It's definitely one of my favorite Dino songs. And GL Slots is asking, where was he this time? I'm not quite sure. But he is Dean right here. He is Ross. Ross is having a really good night tonight. AKA Dino. Do-do-do-do-do. Six free spins to go. Oh my gosh, now that's like really when we had the Jib-Jab Elves. I do remember seeing the Jib-Jab Elves. It was like such a fun little app. Do you still use the app, Captain Retro? I haven't been able to find it in quite some time. I love when the entire world goes wild right there. It was right tonight. Oh, it really was. It's okay. Yeah, 5G still like getting around. I do hope that 5G does get to everywhere someday. We didn't have 5G for quite some time, and even 5G It's still pretty unreliable. Final three spins. Let's see what can we do. Can we do it? Yes. There we go. Line hits. There's a nice little hit to go, definitely. Can we do it again? Come on, Wild. Come on. Last spin. Ah, he passed up Wild. There we go. Yes, you can do that. Captain Retro sold his kind of slot. Alright, we've won 15,000 credits. Thank you, Slot Archie, for coming by. I hope you have a great day. And Captain Retro says, so with this kind of slot, you can just swap out compatible game boards or drivers or whatever to play different games. Yes, you can. What you do with the slot machine is you like have like little CF discs, like little cards now. They kind of look like SIM cards that you just pop out and you just switch and then you can play different games on it. I have some set for Crystal Forest now. I'm hoping to get some more sets down in the near future so we can have some more games. And yeah, slot does nice Tito build a bonus. Definitely was. Wish the Tito on my machine was working again. I still need to figure out how to install a printer. You're very welcome, GL Slots. You are a very lucky pick'em. Come on, speaking of good luck. We're going to give this a few spins. Just get a few more spins. That is what Captain Retro says, very cool. I only have the old school 3593 real IGT. Captain Retro says, I want the monsters. That's definitely a fun game with a lot of fun music. I really hope you can get the monsters. And I do hear that the monsters have a really good pinball machine too. One of my people that I used to know had an old school, like had a monsters pinball game. And do you know what theme you have on your slot machine, Captain Retro? Let's do it again. Nope on this. It is. Especially I think when like you like get the bonus bomb and I gotta say and like you get like all the really good music. That is very sad to hear, GL Slots. I do wish that they resold like the older games to, like, for environmental purposes and for historical purposes too. That is very sad. Hey Rostas, what's up? Nice to see you. How's Hoodles? I can imagine so, GL Slots. It is very sad whenever I'm on Slot Tech Facebook, it is really sad to see slot machines getting crushed. Woo! Here we go again, lucky ladies. Full spins. Go. Into a trance with me. Come on, you can do it. Nice. Woo! Lucky ladies, poodle chicks. I think that's the game, Captain Retro, 2 times, 3 times, 5 times. That's definitely a game. How many buffalo heads did you get, Ross? I hope you get 15 soon. Nice wins. Buffalo can really tease with 15 heads. So 1,010 credits, heck yes. I do remember hearing stories of old arcade cabinets getting tossed out on the curb or like being like found easily found in like on like big day trash pickup, which really broke my heart to hear. I do agree, GL Slots. I do remember hearing stories from like the 90s where pinball machines used to be everywhere, even at like dry cleaners, pizza places, and like gas stations. And it's very disheartening to see that that pinball machines are very uncommon in the wild. I think I remember seeing the Robinson's family pinball once at the bowling alley, and that was like, I think, the first and last pinball machine I saw in the wild. It was like 2006. Good job, Ross. Woo! Congrats on all your wins. Ross says what? GL says, congratulations, Ross. Good job, Ross. Woo! I really hope you can get 15 heads soon. I have not managed to get 15 buffalo heads. And I think the most I've ever got on buffalo, vote 62 spins plus 12 heads. I was missing 3. Definitely jail slots. He was making some moolah tonight. And let this market use this. Did you go to Hooters, Ross? Come on, nope. So like I do, yeah, and also like, I don't think in my life since I was born in 2000 that I remember seeing any arcade cabinets in the wild. And Captain Metro, before I forget to show you, I do have a little tiny arcade Pac-Man machine. That's like the closest thing I've got to an arcade machine. But I will, now Captain Metro, I'm curious, have you ever seen the arcade cabinet called Joust? It is also a Williams Electronics game. What app did you get, Ross? What app did you get 15 buffalo heads on? Come on. Woo! GL, you're up again? GL, yup. What microphone would you pick? Would you like to pick, everyone? What one should I pick? GL says, hey, Ross. Simon renamed the character on Dean to Ross and to the Hoodoo Chicks. So, the question was, Captain Retro, what? So, Captain, so, have you ever seen the arcade cabinet called Joust before? All right, bottom left again. Everyone says 8. Let's go to number 8. Bottom left, this one. I'm going for this one. That little sign. Hey, Chris Reed, nice to see you. You should definitely do some live playing Joust. I would love to see you playing Joust. I didn't know they made a second Joust. How rare is it to find Joust 2? Nice. Some wins right there. Oh, I know GL slots. Should have picked one. I heard that. I'm curious, Captain Retro, for some arcade history, I'm wondering why was Joust 2 a very rare game? Trans with me. And also like here, like that some people were not happy when Joust was released on the PlayStation or some of the early computer consoles because they said the graphics were very distorted and weird. I remember seeing a video about Joust. That's very sad to hear, Captain Retro. And I can imagine some. Since if I remember correctly, it was like made in like the 80s, and it was like the time when like computers were getting popular. I would definitely love to know some more about arcade history, and I definitely learned. I'm still learning about arcade and pinball history. And Captain Retro, would it be possible to play Joust on the live stream? I'd love to see you play that game. That is very sad to hear, GL Slots. Yeah, it's very sad. Yeah, I was like, I remember like hearing stories of like the game of like arcade disappearing, arcade games like literally disappearing. Okay. GL Slots, where do you remember seeing arcade games? Here we go. 5-7. Woo! That loudness always scares me. And GL says, when games came out on Nintendo, people stayed at home and didn't go to malls. We used to get dropped off at malls and just for the arcade. I remember a bunch of hearing that a bunch of arcades shut down. And it's like, and I remember like hearing stories of people going to the arcade, and it was like a lot of tournaments and like a lot of competition going on, where people would like literally line up and see how long they can make a quarter last on Pac-Man and Galactica. So let's give this game a few more spins, because I do have to go pretty soon. But let's give this game a few more spins. I'm curious, GL Slots. What is Tekken? I'm unfamiliar with that name at the moment. Oh yes, fighting game like Mortal Kombat. Unfortunately, I'm not familiar with, I don't think I've heard of Tekken, but is Tekken an 8-bit game? Like the classic arcades, or is it like a modern computer game? So Captain Retro, I'm wondering, sorry if you did not hear my question earlier, I would really love if you could play Joust 1 on the live stream. I do love seeing when people play like games like Joust and Robotron. Oh, that is awesome! Thank you so much, Captain Retro. That's amazing. Heck yes! And I'm really starting to get a fondness towards Williams arcade games, especially like Robotron. I do find that on Robotron, it's like really interesting, like how like a bunch of robots come. And Captain Retro says, I was going to do a play choice this week. That would be awesome if you could do a play choice 10 run this week. And Geo says, I want some pinball games with the ball bunch and multi-ball. I do hope you get your game, the Simpsons soon. I'm not familiar with the ball bridge yet, but I'll do some additional research. Definitely is Melia Love Slots. It's my favorite game. At the moment, I'm not as interested in computer-based arcade games, like arcade games depend on computer, but rather cabinet games, and I'm not a very big fan of console games. That is not my cup of tea. And Melody 6 says, how many bonuses so far, Simon? From what I can remember, I think we had a total of 5 bonuses over the course of 2 hours. For my games of choice, I prefer slot machines and arcade game cabinets. I'm sorry to hear, GL Slots. And I think the biggest bonus we got was like 6,000 credits when we had 14 Martins and a row of wilds right there. Alrighty, so let's give this game 3 more spins and we'll have to call it a night. Since it's almost 5 o'clock and my sister is starting cosmetology class downstairs, so we have to keep everything very quiet. I have to be very quiet when right at the time of class starts. Then she's doing like online class. Tonight my sister is painting my mom's nails. Come on, Wilds. Alright, last spin, here we go. Let's make this a big spin. Alright, that was it. Oh, now my backup spin. So sorry, GL, we did not get another bonus. But, hey everybody, I do want to thank you all for being here tonight. Really means a lot, and thank you so much for coming. Please be sure to give this video a huge thumbs up and subscribe. Also, don't forget, I'm going to be going live tomorrow at 7 p.m. Mountain Standard Time, doing some live custom decorated cookie requests for all of you. So don't forget to hit that notification bell because I could be going live at any time and so you won't miss tomorrow's streams. So thank you everyone. See you. Bye-bye. Have a great night. And see you at Ross Does What's live stream at 6 p.m. Mountain Standard Time. Night, GL. Night, everyone.